pickleballuniversity.com.
If you want to be a good pickleball player, you're going to need a good backhand shot. It's not as natural as a forehand shot, but with a little practice, you can get the hang of it. Here's how to hit a backhand shot. First, we'll start with your feet. To make this shot, you'll step forward with your dominant foot. And as you step, you'll want to rotate your torso towards the ball, pointing your shoulder at your opponent and in the direction you want the ball to go. At this point, your paddle should be resting behind your body, and you should be all set to swing. You want to keep your eyes on the ball and swing from low to high, and make contact with the ball a little bit in front of you, maybe a foot or so. Now the last part is the follow-through, raising your arm up and not out to the side as you finish your step. You'll want to perform this all as one fluid motion as you step, rotate, swing, and follow through. That's all there is to it. Start slow, practicing with a partner or a wall, and once you've got it down, you can start adding some power to your shots. Give it some time, keep practicing, and you'll have your backhand under control in no time.